isn't her own morons! I give them everything they need to know, and they still fail. Always! And it's not because I'm a bad teacher. I'm a very good teacher. It's because they're stupid! And then the parents ask, why aren't you teaching them good enough? Why didn't you teach them to read? It's your fault your kid's stupid, not mine.